Alright, we're doing a German roach fog. This is before. It's like where a painting was hanging on the wall. It's a good fecal point.
Another one. You can kind of just see the outline of what was on the wall. We got some live boys running around here. Good amount up inside the blinds here.
Just air conditioned up right above us.
It's fecal point. Well, we're gonna have to fog in here too, Josh. Okay. Oh my God, I can't believe I walked under that. Please check my back. Please don't.
You're good.
Yeah, guys, I just walked underneath this. Like somebody could have fell on my head.
Close that.
Now we got them in between door hinges.
Fuck my life. Up top.
We got a good fog here, guys. We got German roaches in every room. Yeah, I got fecal point on the wall.
Yep.
It's definitely a treat. Necessary room right there. I mean, that's just from the door closing on them. Fecal point up inside of this. Got a live one. Got a live one.
The first thing we noticed when we walked in this house was the
smell first.
When they're this bad, you can smell them.
Vortex, applying some max force.
Impact.
On a blind set, we've got some good. Okay, you can see the bait here. And they are eating the mess out of it. Even with a bright light on them. Eating good. What was that? Probably like 10 minutes?
Yeah.
Fighting over it, bro.
Now what he's doing is spraying the liquid treatment prior to the fog. Now with German roaches, you gotta go from floor to ceiling and all the walls. And what's in there is tempered and dentrol. Mix it according to the label. Following the water line into the fridge. This is behind the refrigerator.
Hold it still.
This is a hot spot for them. All this is roach droppings.
Watch your eyes.
Alright, we're fogging the cabinet.
Thank you.
Not even 5 minutes after Josh has passed through with the fog. Josh,
yeah.
I got a good voice behind that blender. Yep, go down. Back up in the corner, yep. Yep. Good job.
Hey, come over to the microwave.
Alright, this is after the fog has dissipated a little bit. You still see some crawling around, but as you can see, the majority of them are dead. I can hear them popping as I'm walking around. Hopefully this will be an eye-opener for the resident. This is how you know you got German roaches bath. They're in the freezer. And they're in the fridge. Alright, did a walkthrough. This is about 20 minutes after the fog. This is the side door. This is the kitchen refrigerator. Josh is baiting the cabinets right now. We got a good number in here.
Should be trying inside this cabinet.
Real good number in this house. about that crunch bar on the floor with all the crunches? Just like stepping on bubble wrap, bro. Neutralizes them.
Also got me banged to the tops of these doors.
Y'all putting bait at the top of the doors.
Mm.